Based on chances, yeah. I mean after that, you know, we sat back and Warriors had plenty of possession, they had corners and this and that, but it wasn't really clear chances that were created. I don't remember Hyrule making a save. Yeah. But we gave away a goal. Yeah.
I think in the first half it was I would say quite an even game, maybe a little bit slightly a few percentage towards something like that. But when you look at the chances, I mean, we should or could have gone ahead. Second half, we came out with the same 11. And I think from the first minute, you know, I think until the last minute, it was all our game. But second goal, and that's something that we need to learn, and that's where players in the village need to learn when Ken receives the ball, and it's more about making sure he's not going to turn, isn't it?